The Joint Australian Training Team Philippines is a series of mentor and training teams that operate in the Philippines to deliver and enhance training for the armed forces of the Philippines. Over the last 2 months, Land Mobile Training Team has delivered training and development of the skills of the First Scout Ranger Regiment. Those skills specifically have been in close combat shooting, urban operations, tactics, techniques and procedures, light urban explosive breaching, as well as the tactical care of the combat casualty.
This training benefits the armed forces of the Philippines, particularly their special forces SOCOM realm, in that they can reduce their casualties and serve as a force multiplier when conducting urban operations. It'll increase their survivability when patrolling in the jungle, but mostly operating in the urban terrain as well.
The training that we are conducting here with the Armed Forces Philippines will be beneficial for them, as it will allow them to then train their future soldiers in the operation of their future multi-rotor UAS platforms they're looking to acquire in the near future.
The explosive breaching package involves trainees constructing their own explosive charges utilising detonating cord and a number of different initiation methods. Then involves them firing those charges at minimum safe distance so as to create an entry point into a target building without the need for manual breaching. The skill sets that they're learning here in the way of urban breaching are being taught in a train-the-trainer capacity so that their officers and NCOs can then go on and deliver these training packages once we leave. Overall, this training is going to increase their urban fighting capability and help reduce casualties should they find themselves in another engagement in the urban terrain in the future.
Some of the highlights from our time spent over here as the Land Mobile Training Team has been the close interaction that the soldiers and junior non-commissioned officers have had operating with the First Scout Ranger Regiment. For many of them, it's been their first opportunity to operate outside of Australia with a partner force, and the skills exchange that I have seen from our junior soldiers has been exemplary.